wanted to holler at you because we got a real opportunity to get some money. We got four different labels and want to do business with you. And I understand the way you feel. I just wanted to make sure, you know, you really considered it, because we talking some big numbers.
It just got to make sense, man. You know what I mean? My faith in the music business been kind of like, yeah. You know?
I respect that. I respect that, but you know where we come from. I want you to follow your heart, and I'm going to support that. But you know where we come from at the same time.
For sure.
Seven figures up front. You know, we can do a lot.
Seven figures.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dope man. Fuck radio in the sound scan. Fuck radio in the sound scan.
Motherfuck radio and sound scan. Bitch, it's your neighborhood dope man.
I'm dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
I'm dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
Dope man.
Fuck radio and sound scan.
Fuck.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
I'm dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
I'm dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
Fuck, yeah. Radio.
Fuck Atlantic Records, think you need a dick.
Fuck.
Try to come at me on some sucker shit.
What?
Want a nigga sign his whole life away.
Nah.
Try to play me to the left with no right of ways. Universal, they was on the same height. Had me juice, paid for the room and the flight.
Right.
Room full of white folks talking about my rhymes.
What?
But they ain't never sold dope or did time. They want a house nigga.
Yeah.
I'm a field nigga.
Field nigga.
To keep it short and sweet, I'm a real nigga.
Yeah.
Def Jam was scared of my street cred.
Uh-huh.
Said quit trapping
what?
And leave the streets dead.
Fuck that.
I walk it how I talk it so it be a problem.
Yeah.
Neck full of jewels and nobody robbing. Good in every hood, I just stepped in. I network with the hustlers, I don't check in.
Man.
Motherfuck radio and sound scan.
Fuck.
Bitch, it's your neighborhood dope man.
I'm a dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
I'm a dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
Dope man.
Fuck radio and the sound scan.
Fuck.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
I'm a dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
I'm a dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
See, Epic Records kinda knew better.
Knew better.
Quarter milli worth of jewels on this new sweater. Me and L.A. Reid got the same watch.
Okay.
Said it sound like me and Jeezy got the same pot. I told him that we share the same background.
Yeah.
I picked the pack up when he put it down.
Yeah, yeah.
Pulled up to Capitol and went a ghost. They asked me for 5 albums. Rock Nation tried to offer management.
I'm cool.
But I was too busy shipping and handling.
I got it.
And baby ain't even come my way.
Nah.
But he sent them little niggas out to buy the
A.
Interscope told me I was fucking up.
What?
Do a song for the bitches, run your numbers up.
Yeah.
Then I got a call from Columbia. But I was waiting on a call from Columbia.
Motherfuck radio and sound scan.
Fuck.
Bitch, it's your neighborhood dope man.
I'm a dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood dope man.
I'm a dope man.
Bitch, I'm your neighborhood